Jose, you had a you returned yesterday, but you had a good performance on a difficult surface. How are the side and how are your squad approaching the Wolves game?
No injuries from the match. Small things, but nothing important. So I would say Marcos Rojo is the one that is still not training with the team, and Ander Herrera is not ready to play, but he's in the final phase of his recovering process. John's okay now, so is Rashford and Matic with suspension, the ones that are not available.
Jose, what have you made of Wolves' return to the Premier League and their performances so far this season?
Really good. Last season dominant, and we all know that it's not easy to be dominant in the Championship. Even if you have the best team, it's not easy to be dominant, and they were dominant since the beginning until the end. So very, very good. And then strong markets, great work, great adaptation to the Premier League, getting the points and the performances, not just the points and performances, that makes them feel and makes everybody feel, I include myself, that they are going to have a very stable season, very, very far from the problems that normally a team that comes from the Championship has.
Obviously, you know well from your time at Porto together. Have you been surprised at the type of manager he's made, or has he done exactly what you expected him to do?
No, when there are players, you have always some players that you have a little bit of a feeling they can become managers, but I don't think even them think about it. And that team in Porto, I would say 75% of them are now managers. Nuno reached this Premier League level, and he reached by his own merit and credit. He didn't come direct to the Premier League, he came to the Championship. So he earned the right to be a Premier League manager, and fantastic work. The result speaks by itself.
Jose, there's a lot of big Portuguese influence in the squad as well, and Jorge Mendes clearly has a big role to play. Do you ever speak to him about it? Because it seems a very impressive project they're all doing.
No, I don't speak with him for quite a long time, to be honest. But when we speak, we don't speak about my job or his job. He's my agent, and that's it. But I think the work in Wolves is good, because it's not just about a Portuguese influence, a Portuguese manager, a Portuguese staff and Portuguese players. It's also about getting the right ones. And I think they got good young players, and they got also good, experienced, stable players. So they got this season the Portuguese national team goalkeeper, they got Moutinho, which is one of the players of the 100 caps club. Big stability in the team, you know. The young ones are young boys with good potential, and you can see the work of the coaching staff, and the team is really, really a good team.
You gave Dan a statement on Wednesday. Is the progress of him one of kind of easing him in, or does he continues playing?
I
know, because you
got. I want him in this process of adaptation. I want him to play totally fresh. So he's not playing tomorrow. He plays Tuesday again. I want him to play totally fresh. I want him to play for Manchester United is difficult enough for a kid of 19 years old coming from another country and after an important injury and surgery, I think it's difficult enough. He doesn't need to face more difficulties because of accumulation of matches. So, played 90 minutes, Champions League, difficult pitch, recovered totally, and Tuesday play again. But I think he showed, for the ones that didn't know him very, very well, he showed them that he's not a player to be here just on formation. He's a player to be here for competition, for positions. He's a very good player.
Jose, the players that probably will play, though, you've last three games, three wins, when Smalling and Lindelof have started. Have you found that kind of answer to the early problems maybe that you had defensively? Are those two now forming a partnership?
No, I think the team as a team is resolving the defensive problems better than before. I don't want to say was Bailly or Jones, and is now Smalling or Lindelof. I think the team is more compact, is more solid. The spirit, the cooperation, the empathy, the communication, all of that improved in the team, and good results bring confidence. And I think we are improving as a team. I don't want to say that our improvement has the name of Chris or Victor. The team is playing better, and of course they are part of the team that played well in this match.